SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to make a link on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a couple different ways that you can create a link on your iPhone Safari browser. One option is going to add a link to your home screen, which you can then tap to open it in the Safari browser. And the other is going to create a link that you can then share in a text message or an email. Fortunately, both of these options are found in the same place, so we can get to that location by opening the Safari browser. You can then navigate to the web page for which you would like to create the link, and then you can tap the share button at the bottom of the screen. It's the one that looks like a square with an arrow pointing out of it. Now you just need to scroll down, and if you want to create the link on your home screen, then you can choose the Add to Home Screen option. And here you'll be able to change the name of the link. And once everything looks good, then you can tap the Add button. And now you'll see that you have a link to that web page on your home screen. And if you tap it, then it's just gonna open up that page. Now, like we said before, you can also create a link which you can then share to someone. So you can either choose the Messages or Mail option, and it'll automatically create that link inside of a text message. And then you can just type the contact's name and then tap the send button. Or you can choose the copy option, which you could then go into a text message and then tap and hold inside the message field and select the paste option, which will add the link to the text message field, and then you can send it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.